Captain, Captain, look out for that meteor ship.
Reconnaissance pictures of that.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Is there film of that camera?
Oh, shit.
Oh, geez.
I forgot the film.
Get a one-hour photo and get some.
Highly illogical.
I'm a little spacey.
Highly illogical.
But we gotta go to the drugstore. I'm almost out of beer. Oh, there's one.
Oh, okay. Hang on. Okay, who's going for it?
Oh, go to the drive-thru. They got a drive-thru window. Fly through.
Okay. Let me back it up. Woo! Okay. Now, here we go. Okay, hang on.
Are you sure our man will fit through it?
Yeah, well, maybe we can make it.
Ah, we lost the...
hang on. We're getting our order right now. What do you want?
I want a Berserbian burger and a car.
Berserbian and a car? And you, what do you want?
I am fasting.
You got any fast in there? Okay, forget it then.
It is fast food.
Yeah, well, yeah, he doesn't want anything. Your girl want anything?
No, I'm a little spacey.
Okay, yeah, all right. That'll be it, and make that...
And 3 boxes of Trojan. We almost forgot.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have
Trojan?
Trojan?
No.
Oh, I think
it is. Where's the fucking
box, I actually prefer the Vulcan.
Get 3 boxes of each.
Yeah, right. Yeah, make it 3 boxes.
What?
We like the lambskin kind.
You got the lambskin and the ribs? They got the ones with the Venusian ticklers on the end.
Ow!
Yeah, we'll take some of that.
No. Last time I lost a ball to one of those Venusians.
Okay, cancel the Venusians and just give us the regular stuff.
I'm a little crazy.
That's why we gotta go find E.T., the extra testicle!
Woo!
Oh. You know something, Spick? You look different.
How so, Captain?
Still serious. There's something about it.
Those ears,
do. Could you rush that up, too? Yeah, we're only on a 2-year mission here. Don't you hate that?
Oh, we better get some unleaded, Captain.
Yeah, could you put some in for us? Yeah, unleaded dilithium crystal.
And do the windows, would ya?
Yeah. And check the oil.
Yes, please, check under the hood.
No, check it. I told you that. I tell you that every time we don't have a hood.
He's been watching too much Nick at Night.
Yeah, sir. I think so. Come on, move your ass, spacehead. God, I hate this.
But yeah. I don't see how yelling helps,
time's
Captain.
Time's up. Peel out, Mama. I mean, Daddy.
I can't do it.
Sorry, but I'm a little spacey.
Yeah. You see, this is an Earth thing. You know, you don't understand it. It's an Earth thing. You yell and people move their buns.
Their buns?
We really
Why would they want to move their buns?
Excuse me, Captain. I'm going to go check the left front tire. It looked a little low.
Okay.
Ah!
We lose more people like that. God.
Well, at least he left his cigarette.
Good. Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Thanks for that.
$16,000, please.
$16,000, huh? Wait for me! Get back in the ship. How much is that?
$16,000.
$16,000. Give me the credit card.
The credit card, Buck.
Oh, you have it. Yes. Thanks, Spock. Once again, you saved our buns.
Well, again, we're saving.
Quick, hyperspace!
Okay.
I'll set some coordinates. 7, Wilma, Snoopy.
Go for it. We're running into some turbulence here. Mr. Poo-Poo! Get us in the control! Okay, I think we got it. Stick, would you clean that up?
It's Houston's biggest fan.
I'm afraid I cannot get up. It would be more logical if you cleaned it up.
But I don't have a name, so he can't tell me to do that. Damn it! I hate when people come on without names.
You notice he does have a red shirt.
Yes, he should be dead by now.
Well?
Sorry, we got to follow those plots real closely. We're under obligation. Desilu Studios wouldn't let us do anything else.
The union keeps us
this
way.
That's what we have to do.
Red shirts can only have three lines or less. Yeah. And one of them must be, yes, Captain.
Yes. And the other one is usually, argh!
I'm a nurse,
not
a little spacey.
Right. Spook, would you stop blowing up planets? Can I ask you one question, Spook?
Yes.
You've known me long enough, Stick, Back, whatever the hell your name is. You've known me long enough.
Yes.
You've seen me operate.
Yes, Captain.
How come I'm not good like the other captains? I mean, I'm not good at clenching my teeth and overacting. I don't do that very well. I mean, yeah, I prefer a more naturalistic style. You know,
that's why you're not very good.
Yeah, and I don't lay every space woman I run into. I mean, there's diseases. That's why we carry prophylacticas around.
Well,
you know,
if I remember, Captain.
Yes.
One of the colloquialisms of the late 20th century Earth called overacting, chewing the scenery. Perhaps you should chew the scenery.
I've got to get my helmet off.
Is this good? Is this working for me? I don't know if it's working or not.
I think you are very good.
I think he's starting to overact. I think it's working.
I believe he wants a woman.
We've seen a little...
No, I like it.
We've seen a little red splotch fly from your machine a little while ago.
A splotch?
A splotch. Can you explain this splotch?
Well, it was probably our red splotch throwing machine, and...
If I remember, Captain...
Yes.
Did the young lady in the back not throw up?
Yes, she threw up.
I think it hasn't even been cleaned up.
Is she at the reverse earthen origin where she throws up every once a month?
Yes.
Oh, that's
yes. That's her problem.
Launch.
That's it.
Okay. You know there's a citation you can get for that.
Yes, but since we're part of the Federation, I'm sure you can overlook it this one time.
Lots throwing is a major offense. Or do you have some space drugs on your ship? Because I can't seem to talk.
Well, sure. Whatever you need. Excuse me, Bonds? Could you get this officer whatever he needs?
Is that me?
Doctor. Get him whatever he needs.
Yeah.
I'm just a country doctor. I don't know anything about this newfangled medicine.
Bones, you've done something new with yourself there, bud.
Gained a little weight, haven't you?
Dagnabbit, Jim!
Do you have the medicine?
You put the lime in the cooking, that is. You can feel the lime in the clothes.
Oh, man, wait one.